Hey everyone, I'm Rebecca, and today I thought I'd give you a tour of my top 5 study spots. I have kind of different preferences for study spots based on what I'm studying and what kind of mood I'm in, so I thought I'd show you around all the different ones that I choose from and tell you why I like them. Let's go! So my absolute favorite place to study on campus is the reading room in the Civil and Mechanical Engineering building. It ticks all the boxes for me. It's got big tables. It's normally like got a good level of background noise. It's a good place for group work, so it's quiet enough to get work done, but loud enough to talk to your friends, and also has a view of this really pretty garden. My next favorite study place is the Engineering Design Center, which is a building mostly for the engineering student teams, but it has a couple really big study rooms too. It's a little bit busier than the reading room because it's quite bigger, but one of my favorite things about it is that a lot of people from my program study there, so if I ever need help or don't understand an assignment question or something like that, there's usually someone I can ask, which is really nice when you're working really late and just don't get what you're doing. So I have 2 main criteria when I'm looking for a study spot. One is big tables. I like to sprawl my notes out and my textbooks and my laptop. So I like to have lots of space so that I'm not, you know, interrupting the person beside me when all my stuff is out on the table. And I also like somewhere with like a little bit of background noise. I don't like it to be super quiet or super noisy, but somewhere in the middle is really good. I mean, it's quiet when I'm actually working, but if I'm talking to friends during a study break, then obviously I'm not disrupting the people around me and they won't get mad. My third favorite study spot is the Kerner Library. It's kind of where I come when I need to like really focus and study, like I have an exam the next day that I barely studied for. Something about being surrounded by books makes me really focused, and it's also super quiet so I can't get distracted by talking to my friends or anything because everyone else will get super mad. My number 4 study spot is the Life Sciences Atrium. It's really big tables, you can sprawl everything out, it's pretty quiet. There's an outlet in every seat, so you're never annoying the person next to you when you're trying to plug your computer in. And there's a cafe in the building if you ever get hungry, which I really like. So my 5th study spot is Calhoun's Bakery, which isn't actually located on campus. It's located about halfway between my apartment and campus, which makes it pretty convenient to go to if I'm ever feeling a little too lazy to head to campus. It used to be 24 hours, I don't think it is anymore, but it's really good if you're working on like a lab or something with one other person because there's not huge tables, but it's pretty convenient to just meet up, and the food is excellent. My only downside with it is that there aren't very many power outlets, so you have to show up pretty early to get a table near a power outlet. But let's go take a look inside! That was a bit of a rundown on my favorite study spots and why I chose them. Picking a really good study spot is very important because you spend a lot of time there when you're in school, so it's important to pick something that matches your preferences and your study habits. So I hope this video helped a little bit, and I will see you next time!